almost made it to the end of another grueling Kicksville set. We're gonna go ahead.